Institute log March 1st, 2280. It's been like a year since I unfroze him. I spend about 5 hours every day just waiting behind this stupid door hoping he'll show up. In retrospect, I probably should have had Kellogg just bring him here from the start. Assuming he's not dead, what the hell is he even doing?
Dancing, walking, rearranging furniture. Babs is shopping. I let the bird out of the cage.